From the get-go, they nothing play my part.
If you see me in the streets, better holler at me. Seeking for a beat, throw them dollars at me. I don't like defeat, take that away from me. You tryna be like me, you couldn't handle my story. But we gon' let you know, we gon' let you know. We gon' let you know, we gon' let you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, how you guys doing, man? Thank you for tuning in and welcome once again to another episode of Mr. J's Reaction, yo. We gonna keep talking about Timeless, man, because Davido's album, Timeless, it's just timeless. It's a classic. Today, we gonna talk about LCND, man. Thank you for tuning in once again to another episode of Mr. J's Reaction, man. I just want to say, before we get started, big up to this brother, man. Big up to his fan base and big up to the Nigerian audience. I love you guys, man. But before we do, y'all know the drill, man. If you're not done it, pause for a minute, hit that subscribe button, smash the like and a notification, give us a thumb and leave a comment. I'm not gonna talk too much. Let's get into this issue and start talking. Pronto, you dig? I'm back it up, man. Let's go.
Rip, I gotta tell you something, life is not fair.
At all.
We lost many of my guys, but I thank God I still here.
Grateful. Lost so many of my guys, I thank God I'm still here. And like, prior to losing his son, he lost a very close buddy in his niche. You dig? Yeah, man. It's hard, man. This man lost two in the same year. But he's grateful and he's thanking God that he's still here. Man, if that is not legendary of being that wealthy and still, you know,
let's go. SD, oh, yeah. And I know say you they watch me from up there. I don't go like say he with me, but I stay strong and I stay fit.
I know you watching me from up there and I know the lie you weak me, like kinda man, I'm depressed. Leaves me weak. But I know that life is not fair. Sometimes what you want in life, you don't get. And if you have your, if we have our opinions and our choices in life, man, everybody will want to play God. But hey,
but I stay strong and I stay fit. So I just want to flex this life.
Me too.
Before I leave this life, because someone know who my Jah is. Who my Jah is.
Oh man, there's no fear. I'm afraid, bro. This is a very touching song. I just want to leave my life, I want to flex before I get out. Bro, everybody's going to go out. It doesn't matter what you do, we all going to die. But you got to be able to live life to the fullest. Now, I'm not telling you to go crazy. Do the things you wish you would have done. Try, man, take risk. Life is about discovering who you are. This whole, you know, let me not go into my preacher mode. And then he said something in Yoruba, man. Like, you know, there is no child, man. I'm afraid there's no. There's no child, no man, come on man, this man is feeling, he's really feeling the loss of his son. You know, in the interview he said that he recorded this ish before his son passed, and then to get this. Which means this man, it's kind of like he had a foresight of something. But I'm thinking that he went back into the studio and reworked some shit. But this is, okay. Double this bag, babe. You gotta double it.
Give me. Legends can never die.
Facts.
Shooting up for the stars.
Legends can never die. You gotta shoot up for the stars, man. You gotta aim higher. Whatever it is you do in life, aim higher. Don't let nobody tell you you cannot reach. Always try to aim higher. You dig? That's what legends do. That's what they do.
I told you from the start, them nothing play my part.
No.
Legends can never die.
Legends can never die. I told you from the start, they cannot play my part. Nobody's gonna play your part. You were born as an individual. You're gonna play your role. You dig? Unfortunately, if you don't play your role, somebody's gonna make you play that role. Think twice.
Things can never die. Shooting up for the stars.
Man, touchy.
I told you from the start. Never if you play my part. Things can never die.
Told you from the get-go that nothing played my part, and I'm telling any hater that I got out there in the world, man, any lovers and any haters, bro, let me tell you, nobody can play me, nobody can be like MisterJaay, period. You gotta accept that fact. Now time is gonna tell if I'm a legend in this reaction is or not, but I'm building something, you dig? Legendary, let's go.
I got many things where I want to talk about.
Me too.
What's in my eyes, see my mouth, you know if you talk.
Wait till my eyes see my mouth, no if you talk. I got a lot I wanna say. Everybody has. But so you gotta choose your words, you know? You cannot just be saying everything just like that.
I didn't do my way for some people over Kaku.
What?
But I go still they call me, then call me Lukaku.
Did you catch that? I did do my way, but some people hold my Kaku. Like some people got my bag, my, you know, carry my matter for their head. But see, I'ma keep doing me and I'ma keep playing like Lukaku. You know the Belgian, the Congolese Belgian player, man, Lukaku. He played for Chelsea. I don't know where he plays right now, but hey, let's go back.
But I go still in ball me, then call me Lukaku. So I just want flex this life before I leave this life.
That line kicks different. Bury your fears. Do not be afraid of anything alive. Do it like, you know, be brave enough to be able to take any event in your life, like life-ending event. Imagine losing a son, man. It's tough. And my man is saying, man, I'm afraid.
Before I leave this life.
Double your bag before they say you slacking. You dig? Hey man, you got to. Whatever you do, make money. That's what I'm telling y'all. That's all I'm saying.
Shooting up for the stars. I told you from the start. Get nothing, play my part. Legends can never die.
This is legendary. This man, yo. The mixing though. Goosebumps. The message. It's not too much. Afrobeat is not about too much. You just gotta have a theme. Just like Bounty Killer said in the interview I reacted to. Go check it out. He said it, man. Theme.
Legends can never die. Shooting up for the stars.
Got it. Always.
I told you from the start. Can't let me play my part. Legends can never die.
This beat, come on man, the instrumental. I would like to see this on live stage, live performance. I do, man. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Legends Can Never Die, man. Davido, man, this man. Through the hurt, man, you can really feel this man's sorrow. You dig? He came in, he did his thing, man. I hope I came through for the fan who kept asking me. Hit that subscribe button, smash the like, and that notification. Give us a thumbs up. For me, you know, I love you. Whatever you do, be grateful. Some people are dead and gone. You dig? But you are alive. Make the best of it. Whatever you do in life, be legendary at it. You dig? Peace.
Action God, big up TRP family. MisterJaay, I see you. I know some artists don't do this. God.